Okay. Got another flight with the J-10 and Gabriel. So I'm going to hand you transmitter. I'm going to go ahead and get that battery hooked up. All right. Make sure it's nice and secure. And then, first part is figuring out how to get this thing tucked. Battery leads are so thick. Downfalls. There we go. That's how I did it last time. There we go. Under flush. Okay. Come over here, Gabriel. Going that way.
You want 30? Sure. Try a glow flyby. Yep. Oh yeah. Oh, that's fast. Yeah. Want to take the risk of doing this one, doing a slow flyby? As well. Yeah.
Alright,
Yeah, let's find it on the screen. There it is.
Alright. Good flight.
Yeah, a little sunny.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh man, battery's cool.
Right. Is that the new battery?
New battery. That battery starts up really well. Check the condition of the fan. Alright, so one more takeoff and landing, real quick, and then call it a day, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Ready?
Yep. Yeah. You're just going to do a go-around?
Yeah. Pretty fast at half throttle. That's about half throttle right there. About 3/4 throttle for takeoff.
Yeah. Is it doing that by itself?
Oh.
Oh.
Battery crapped out.
Too low?
Huh?
Battery power got too low?
I don't know what happened. See, it nose up?
Yeah.
It got the nose.
Is that the one that you made, or...? The original, oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got it even for. Yeah, she's fine. Just kind of went up on the wingtip a little bit, but nothing broke. Everything's good. This one's still good.
How did it come with that? The extra full wheel steering?
Yep.
I never really noticed that.
Okay. It was a good flight.